I am Acidic Roots, and I approve this message. That much. Not just this much, not this much, this much. You have no idea. Hey, you're getting my height here. Here to here. 5'11". That's how much I approve this message. Is. Yeah, we could use a few more chicken restaurants. And I'm not just going to say we could use it and then sum up the video. I mean, obviously, let's take a deeper understanding of it. What do you get with chicken? You get biscuits. You get anything you want. You can get coleslaw, macaroni and cheese, potatoes, gravy, dark gravy, all of these different side dishes. What's going on? I mean, I don't even, you know, I'm starting to wonder if even Kentucky has Kentucky Fried Chicken anymore. And that is, you might as well dislike any KFC video you see, because if Kentucky doesn't have Kentucky Fried Chicken, that's like, give me a moment. That's like Los Angeles not having tourism. It's just like, there is no fucking way that you're ever gonna see that. So, frankly, my dear, I just don't give a damn. But, yes, it's true. We could basically use, I mean, it's not hurting me. That's the thing that people seem to think. It's not hurting me that there's not more KFCs. It's hurting the country as a whole. We're missing out on delicacies. You come home, you drive home from work, and you heat up a can of ravioli or a salad. You get yourself a salad. What are you missing out on having the same foods every single day? Do you see the pattern that's going on here? I don't have to relate to every worker in the world to probably understand. KFC is going to add the juice into the world. Basically go up the ass with an iron fist. So, it's just something to think about. It's not affecting me. I'll get KFC whenever the fuck I want. Even if I have to go to one of the two stores just to do it, I'm still gonna fucking do it. But for the average motherfucker who doesn't seem to notice and then wonders why their life is a complete shithole, you need to speak up to the fucking Democrats and Republicans and get some goddamn KFC. Might help you out a bit.